Hello guys, this is Sam. Welcome to my channel. I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2. So we saved John. We heard Dutch was thinking of sending someone for John, but maybe it would be too late if I just waited for Dutch. So Dutch and Micah went to Valentine. What? I just did this mission, man. Okay, there's no harm to go again, I guess.
Okay, girl.
The mission just popped. What can I do?
Yeah.
Sometimes I forget.
Hey there, partner.
Cigarettes and premium cigarettes. I need to change my provisions. We did meet her. Oh, it did not get saved, I guess.
Wondering when I was
going to
see you again.
We just saw
you. Different.
Well, the rigors of simplicity take their toll on a woman.
Oh, no, I didn't mean
it. No, I know. Things are going well. I couldn't have done it without you.
Oh. You did it all yourself.
So how are you holding up?
I guess it's no harm to play a two-minute mission
on
again.
The last time, so.
I wish that there was something else that I could do. Call me Charlotte.
Arthur Moore.
Well, you take care of yourself, Arthur.
Arthur didn't care about the kiss he receives twice. Okay.
Please go on in and help yourself to anything you need. What's mine is yours.
Oh, well, that's very kind. Charlotte? It was a pleasure meeting you.
You too, Arthur. Please be well.
Maybe I will make camp somewhere nearby and wait. What is the time? Show me the time, man. It's 12:32. Okay. Let's just wait for morning then. I can make camp here. Just have to pass time until morning. Let's see if that hunting mission pops up again. And then we'll go for the hunting mission. And then the Braithwaite girl mission, whatever. Have to do. Okay, it's on. Oh man, I just marked Moonshine Pond. Hamish Sinclair.
You all right, girl?
nearby. I don't know who made that camp. But we can surely check it out. I came the wrong way, man. I came the wrong way. There's no way to go down or something? What the hell, man? Oh yes, there is. I can surely take this way. Maine thoda matlab is this place marked? Something, yeah, Meteor House. We went there in chapter 4, I guess. Found a meteor and people dead around it. I guess they were just enjoying some food or something and the meteor fell and they all died. Check. So I heard that there is some loot, something good under some of the bridge, not some of the bridge. It's only under one bridge, but I don't guess this one is that one. What is this guy?
Hey, mister! I'm on it, partner. It's lonely out here sometimes, don't it? Oh, man. Anyway, don't let me bother you. All the
messages, I don't know what you were saying.
Yeah.
I was unable to hear. I thought I saw something unusual, but it's nothing like that. Hey, Miss Sinclair, here we come. This mission pops out in the morning. Only three guys. Come on, man, you guys could have done better than this. Sent up to kill me. I still haven't mastered that deadeye thing. I think I am doing something wrong or something. You can mark up to 4 guys or 5 guys and shoot. Guess I find this technique more useful than that one. I like to kill them when I see them in the face. Is that a... oh no, that's not a bear. I thought that was a bear. Maybe a mountain elk or something. He's inside the house. Maybe from the front door I can go.
Hamish. Arthur! Come in. You said we could go for a hunt.
I did. There's this huge she-wolf been stalking me the last few nights I've been out, but she can wait. Let's talk a while.
Sure.
So what do you do?
Me? I'm a wanderer. I was born further north, but I spent a lot of time out west. Funny, I never saw myself as a wanderer.
What happened?
The bodies lay so thick, you could have walked across the whole field without your boots touching mud. Yes, it were. Would you like some more coffee?
Please.
What have we here?
Yeah, it's right across there. That close.
She's after breathing. Come on. Let's mount up.
I guess she's gone somewhere over there.
Now, there's a whole lot of over there.
That's the problem.
Oh, I see him.
There she is.
You cannot shoot while the cutscene is going on.
You got some extra miles in you tonight?
Maybe I will mark this place. I shot her 3 times with this sniper rifle. She shouldn't be alive anymore. We have to go together.
You don't mind? I'd like to.
Okay, get tracking. I'll be close behind you.
I just came all the way. Come on.
Right behind you.
Don't get left behind, Hamish.
She let us into
bushwhacking, I'd call it. Taking me out.
Yeah, anytime. You want to go out again? You come by and see me.
So long, then.
Wait. Here's a belt.
Thank you.
You earned it. Come on.
Good old pet. Belt, sorry. This was the one that led us. So we go to this Braithwaite mission. Penelope Braithwaite. It's far from here, you know. Is he feeling sorry for the wolves now? After... Ah, this one also is poor. I won't take poor pills. Marked someplace, right? Let's go here first. Yeah, we can go from here. This does not look like a painting. Also no carvings. Those skeletons up there, I don't know what skeletons they were of. What the fuck? Where did the skeletons go? Fuck, man. I thought of getting something out of there, but it just disappeared. All of it. The body of the animal that was here and the skeleton that was here, everything is gone. I don't know why. Shit, man. This is crazy. Yes, I'll just make camp out here. Sala bulbag bana diya re. Hum logo jana hai. To Rhodes. Let's first travel to Rhodes. And then from there we travel by horse. अलग चुतिया बना दिया अपन को वहां पे. क्लियरली मुझे एक फॉसिल मिलने वाला था, मेरे को लग रहा था. जो एक पहले हम लोगों को चैप्टर 2 में मिला था, वो शायद मेरे को याद नहीं है सही से. चैप्टर 1 या 2 में एक औरत थी जो हड्डियां फॉसिल्स ढूंढती है. तो वी जस्ट मिस्ड. Oh, there is a stagecoach mission here? Oh, nice, see. Then we'll do this one first.
I thought I recognized you. Hello again.
अच्छा इधर से नहीं करेगा.
How do you do, sir?
Warner. Hey,
listen.
Yo.
With you in a moment.
ये क्या हुआ?
Perfect timing. I've got a message here for you.
This is for you.
Watch yourself with this one. Should be 2, maybe 3 coaches, and they'll be well guarded.
Alright, don't you worry about me.
But I do worry. It's my curse.
Oh, damn, man. Railway bridge northeast of Hill Haven Ranch. Convoy of coaches coming from the north. Expect good money, but lots of guards. Be real careful. I did not say thank you or anything. So you may find people just smoking cigarettes and leaving cards behind. You can also take those.
Gentlemen. Hello there. Nice people around here.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, didn't mean to disturb you folks.
Oh, this is... Okay.
Okay, my girl.
It's not that far, Hill Heaven Ranch. I broke some things also. Why is this grave open? Let's go straight. Was that a thing? I don't think so. Nah, it's just a tree bark or something. Nothing special, I guess. I may miss the stagecoach if I run around any longer like that. Maybe I can take point from here. Oh, they're coming. Shit. Thank you. What the fuck, I'm misfiring. What the? How is this fucking? I was misfiring as hell, man. Rate of fire is pretty low in this one. This is a bad transition, this one is good. My death was unfortunate there. Only $100 of this much trouble. Maybe $200. Still not worth the trouble, man. I'm looting them all right. There is like more than 8 guys. At least I will get $20 from this 8 guys. Come on man, they don't have anything. 53 cents. Even bounty hunters have more than this guys. Shit, someone saw me. I should get out of here. Fast. They're coming. Shit. Get out of here from under the bridge here. But to investigate, I will just slip past through. still haven't found that bull litter. Let's go for the mission we came here to do. It's not that far, I guess. Every time I think of doing some mission, I always get distracted by other missions. Can avoid, I will go through this last line through this old hurricane or catfish junction towards her, because this way it's far more invasive and I could be attacked anytime. But let's try. We could at least try it. No harm in trying. Inside Braithwaite territory, I guess. Not. This guy's still searching for Gavin. Oh man. This guy's hopeless. This guy cannot be helped. This is Braithwaite territory that I'm entering right now. This man. That guy, $8 he had. No resting. Should make a blast out of this. Let's cut them free. I have $15 bounty now. Some kind of bunker or something. Inspect Camlet. Boulder Glade. If you don't come to this place, young lives lost. This is a cannon. There are broken cannons here. We came to that building, but साला इतना पास था ये बंकर में नहीं आया. अभी इतना दिन बाद ये बंकर दिखा मेरे को. हालांकि बंकर में है कुछ नहीं. नॉट इवन अ सिंगल लूट और एनीथिंग. बट स्टिल दिस प्लेस इज समथिंग एल्स. नो देयर इज नथिंग हियर. That's the card, right? I should keep my distance before shooting. अबे अबे कार्ट में डायनामाइट था, कहाँ गया? ये खाली कैसे हो गया भाई? ये इतना ग्लिच. This is unacceptable. This glitch is unacceptable. Where did my fucking card full of explosives go? This is preposterous. कार्ट वहाँ प्लेस किया इतना जल्दी, भाई मेरे आँख के सामने से कोई लेके चला जाएगा ड्राइंग करते करते. और इतने सारे क्रेट थे यहाँ पे, एक दो क्रेट थोड़ी था, बहुत सारा डायनामिक था भाई. हाँ ये हो सकता है कि मैंने वहाँ पे जहाँ पे फाइनल शोडाउन होने वाला है वहाँ पे मैंने डायनामाइट सब फोड़ दिया था, तो यहाँ से मतलब गेम ग्लिच यहाँ से रिप्लेस हो जाएगा फिर सारा. पता नहीं टाइम का कोई हिसाब ही नहीं रहता. 46 मिनट्स हो गया. $15 बाउंटी है. अगर मैं सीधा जाऊंगा तो भाई बहुत मुश्किल हो सकता है। ये दिख नहीं रहा मेरे को, फिर भी मैं प्रेफर करूंगा कि यहाँ पे कुछ अलग सीन ना हो जाए। सीधा चलता हूँ राइट पकड़ के। जितना हो सके जंगल एरिया से मेरे को नहीं लगता कि ब्रेथवर्ट मैनर में जो हुआ उसके बाद कोई गार्ड वुड कर रहा होगा। वहां पे आग कुछ जल रहा है, पता नहीं किस चीज का है, लेकिन अपन यहाँ पे एक पागल लड़की है ना, पागल औरत इसमें ही है। आई केम बैक। इसका तो मुंडन हो गया लग रहा है। Someone cut her ear off or something. She is mad. No, no, चोटी दिख रहा है। Breathwaite secret. चेन को तोड़ सकते हैं क्या? मेरे को ताला कहीं पे नहीं दिख रहा यहाँ पे। नहीं गोली मारूंगा तो ये, अबे यार यहाँ से वीटनेस आ गया। प्लीज मत बोलना कि मेरा बहन के लौड़े। इधर लोग हैं बहुत सारे, मैं जाऊंगा तो बात वो करेगा कोई, मैं इधर से निकल जाता हूँ।
Lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on. Let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay. Let's try and get you a train. Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can. Makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, well. If he's there, that's true, though.
Seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new... beginning? But everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud.
That's what I've been hoping.
Bo and I have to be better. Our families were here for years and years. Sometimes I feel like we can't just leave death and pain and ruination behind us.
Plenty before you have. Plenty will again. But, yeah... as far as it goes, get out, don't look back, make something decent of your lives.
He's a good man, isn't he, Bo?
There are worse.
They're here. He'll be out at the front. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
Is that him? Yes, it is, I think.
Kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bullied them and drove most of them off. Whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Well, how to life.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with you with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. Don't deal with this. Jewels? You had some damn jewels.
They're coming.
This is Flag Neck Station. Anybody wants to get down? You can either whistle or... Nobody's going down then. Some time to stop, so I have to be careful. So this is cutscene going on. I think the train will stop on its own. I mean, Arthur will do.
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives. They would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite traitor. I couldn't take it. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there?
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, that's fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to us until arrival. On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave.
Yeah!
Mission complete. Okay, the Course of True Love is complete. And we are to the end of video, I guess. But I lost my hat. What the fuck, I lost my hat? Which station was that? Flag Neck. That was Valentine, I guess. It's fast travel to Valentine. I can do this from here. My hat is there, it's still in the station or platform. If it's not there, it's not there. Somebody took it off, or it just vanished in thin air like the dynamite from the van. That was weird, man. Yeah, this must be it.
How's it going?
It's fine.
Now this ginger crow don't look like one of ours. Does he, boys?
Well, is this one he's been riding with Kieran Duffy?
This is a middle good bastard. Make him pay. You're done.
What the fuck?
Whatever men have died here, you idiot.
Hey, move.
I am trying to avoid bloodbath here, man. Bad shot, I know. Asking for help here, someone.
Hello, mister.
Hey, run! Hey, friend. Hey, friend. Long time no see. You don't look so well, friend. You okay? That's too bad, buddy. You told me I was dying. Only I never did. You ever die, friend?
Well, no.
Oh, I died so
much. Of course not. Of course you didn't. But, well, we're all gonna die.
That's the truth.
So. I'm sorry I always say dumb things.
No, that's the truth.
I'm a dumb fella. You're smart. And you're dying, and I'm dumb, and I ain't died yet, and, well, here's the thing. I never was in the army, friend. I told folk I was, but I lied. I don't know why I did. And now I feel better. But, well, here's another thing. You, well, you've always been, or... mostly been nice to me. At least you spoke to me. And now, you're dying. You're real sad. Real sad. Sure ain't fair.
You think so?
Fair at all. I'll miss you, friend. You're a good man.
Will you make me cry now? This guy.
Hey, mister. Evening, friend.
Howdy.
Evening, mister.
Hey, you mind your damn step.
Excuse me.
Okay there?
If I never stopped, I would have never met that guy again, or he wouldn't have said good things about me, because I would never be able to meet him if I'm dead. My hat should be here.
Hey, mister.
Evening.
Tell you what you want about the people around here. They're friendly.
Okay, so I lost my hat.
Be with you in just a moment.
Good evening.
Back again? It's my friendly face, isn't it? Good on you. Get a fresh start.
Thanks.
So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. I'll be back with more exciting videos. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day, guys. Take care. Okay.